Then we have sows over next door, and then heifers on that farm. So.
How about manure spreading area? I mean, are your fields enough for spreading, or do you need some
grain? Do you buy the grain?
Yeah.
Okay, so it's grass.
Grass and corn silage is our most. We do a little bit of barley too. Okay. That's just to underseed and help out the grain. So. The Germania, herringbone, if they're close, just the track around the outside, you get enough of a draft. But I was thinking we might have to put plastic over the vents for the winter just to stop that if it stays this cold for too long.
Is that the only question or do you have a window?
Well, I like to double them up as you're feeling messy. Seeing whether we wanted to put a maple sandwich wall, which is going to be getting done.
Siinä on se lantakone.
What is the average size?
Separate, yeah. That's what I was
explaining. This is a new concept now. Yeah, there's a reason. Yeah, thank you, Papa.
Is it then you can close all the gates and just try to...
To your barn.
We built this barn about, we moved into it 3 years ago last September. So I guess it's pretty well 3.5 years now. We had a tie stall barn. We had 52 tie ups. We moved in here. We have 78 stalls for the went free stall.
Acres here, and the rest of it we rent.
How far are the plots?
Well, there'll be straight over. Some of it is good land, and some of it is like this here, and we get paid to it.
This clay, soft or hard?
Well, we call it heavy. Now it's heavier clay, yeah. But it's
we're not. We had to buy quarter, so it was just a gradual expansion. And then we've come here.
And it's like a bit of a snowball once you hit this place. We've had to spend more on quota than we have building the barn in the last 2 years.
Because we had a production increase almost immediately. And we were had good production before, but when we came to this barn, it went up.
How much is it now?
We're about 32.5 kilos this morning.
Yeah, the cow, it's about 10,000 kilos
on average for you.
Yeah, but they're about, that's about 4.4
butterfat.
Butterfat.
It's fairly high butterfat.
3.5 protein.
Okay. The citrus barn, you don't overcut. You can number stalls, if that's something cows you can put. You don't short chain.
Beans,
basically. You know how rare it is that cows.
Yeah.
Once you put it in, it's good and helpful.
And then you'll do it once before we go home after it's melting. Probably 11.
I was up to 20 or 4 this morning.
Yeah, probably 11.
So when do you work all the time?
We put a pump in. They pump it out into the field and they inject it right in the ground. So there's no smell in the field. And he's just moving around about a mile.
It varies around the province.
Southwestern is dominant.
Please praise me.
set up a picture.
This is like the helicopter the other way around, so you could build smaller vehicles.
It doesn't take as long if you do it once more a year.
And I was actually did that in the
juuri näin. Meillä läheisyy vielä alle näitä matkoja. Se on ihan 3 metriä yleensä.
Tämähän ei ole ihan oikein niin kuin vinopehti
liikkuu tässä.
6 tai 8%, jollakin voi olla 10%. Ja se on tosiaan 3 metriä, sillä se on lyhyt.
Joo, silloin se toimii.
Niin. Tai vai sitten yliopistossa sekaisin?
No yliopistossa sitten on sekaisin.
Ja yliopistossa... rahaa päästään sitä lapsia.
No en tiedä. Kyllä ne kalliita tällä hetkellä on munkin katona.
Mitäs sun, sun lapset tota niin?
Tonne jäi Lake Ontario.
Lake?
Ontariojärvi.
Okei.
Kuolma noin. Pidän nyt tukevasti ratistakin kaksin käsin. Me ollaan pelottaa vähän tällä sillalla.
Joo.
Amerikkaa kuule, ei tässä mitään. Mahtava jylinä ja tämä paikallinen Kuusaankoski tässä, niin tää kirvoittaa herkän mielen.
Thank you. close up dry cows in the corner. And then calf in here. That is the calf right in the
corner.
So you can kind of sit down and put the on pretty easy. A little bit of danger with cattle, but they get used to it. You get.
And if you close it, this stays. So this is
turn.
Yeah, so the pressure is on the spring.
Yeah.
There's two eyes here. And then the pin. Let me put this way. Just put this little pin attached to a fishing line, attached to the line block.
Yeah.
And then you set the block is broken. You set the alarm clock in a certain time, whatever time you want to have the cows in, and then you wind it up. That means the rope is getting longer. It goes in here. And then say it is 4 o'clock, the alarm clock goes, then...
when the alarm goes up...
Yeah, then the... How do you call it? It winds the wire up when the alarm clock goes up,
yeah.
And it slowly pulls it up, and then there's... And then
spring,
it opens up, spring loaded.
Spring loaded.
The automatic arms. We've got a movable floor. We have employees that are this tall and employees that are this tall. So the floor will go up. Moisture over top of those slats on this side. Now I'll come in, since we live in a sand barn, we get sand, we just throw sand down here.
I give them a snowball every week.
So if I want to take out 10 cows to breed or 10 cows to vet check, I'll keep the milking in. Probably I was limited on width. My limiting factor was the height I could get on these posts.
I didn't say I wasn't happy with
it. What's that?
I didn't say I wasn't happy.
If you had all kinds of space and everything, they would almost Thank you.
You.
Parlor is basically still the same. We got doubly level. Okay.
So we have to get in the spring and in the fall. In the spring, like early May, in the basement, we haul it over our corn land, and then in the fall, we do that again.
About 1 year old. It has 200 stalls with beers and rubber.
One person.
You milk twice a day.
Thank you.
gate comes down. Yeah, this is a road area.
Do you see this type of gate here? It's like a city?
We started out, this was our only crowd gate. We started there. So we bring the cows around. So, and then it comes around. And locks it in behind. And then they can get right to feed and water here.
Always knock them, but I don't know. It's, I think guys that have printed the word slab for barns have been.
That's available.
That's for air, so you can see how much air is coming in. If there's a draft, I guess right now there is a bit of a...
And then milk accordings, you know, times, you know, how long between you enter the parlor, between that and how early the unit was.
The milkers couldn't make it. It's harder to find a good person for cats.
Yeah. They're really tend to them. I think something if something is wrong.
Teach students milking.
Yeah.
Well, this is really cool. But all these guys, yeah, they get fed 20 summer.
Siellä on retillä palakin tuolla alla.
Yeah.
Where do you put that stuff up?
hiihän ruokkia. Aika kapea ruokkia.
Oh yeah, he's on there. Got a pitch.
They don't look very comfortable. Down here.
I think it's not too bad.
He's the feeding guy, but he can't remember.
What do you think about it? 8 cents.
Quite low.
60 seconds that the oxytocin functions and the milk from the upper parts of the udder is coming. So it should at least be, can manage with 45 seconds. That point. This is a quite bad driving weather, even with Finnish standard.
Oh, is it?
Yeah.
Oh. I thought this would be normal for people.
Not really.
Levillä oli tota yksi Toyota Corolla, missä oli semmonen ledivalo tuolla vilkku tuolla.
They drink between 8 to 12 liters, depending on their size. And the older ones drink more and the smaller ones less.
What temperature do you keep that formula
in? Not lower than 70, because then the calves start to shiver. You don't want them too cold.
Kyllä.
Mitäs on nyt kuvauksen aihe?
Mestari Linnakallio.
No niin, täällä on. Terve.
Grazie a tutti.